After months of debate, the city of Sacramento prepares to adopt its budget for the next fiscal year, and within that, a new revenue stream from Measure U.
It's a big night for the city, and it does represent a very positive shift in direction.
The initiative passed by voters in November doubled the existing half-cent sales tax to a full cent for the next five fiscal years. It's expected to generate $40 million a year, money Mayor Daryl Steinberg says will be used for inclusive economic development. Last week, the mayor received near-unanimous support for $16 million on nearly two dozen programs he called early wins, things like youth pop-ups, free regional transit for students, and other programming.
The vast majority of the city council has said, we want to make an intentional set of investments. We want to set a direction that says we are going to invest in our neighborhoods and in people who too often are left out and left behind.
Councilmember Jeff Harris, whose district was left out of those early wins, says the projects are good, but the approach hasn't been fair.
You know, if you want to lift the city, you have to lift the whole city. You can't pick and choose and cherry pick and have favorites. So I had a real problem with that, and that's why I was a dissenting vote.
Now, as the city embarks on a new way of spending, Harris wants to see a new process.
We lack a process at the city that is policy driven to guide us in our spending decisions. And if we adopt new policies to do just that, then I don't think we're going to see this kind of wrangling at the dais.